On day three of the Winter Youth Olympic Games, figure skating fans at the Olympia World Ice Stadium were treated to the first performances in the ice dance competition, the short dance. 12 couples compete across two routines, and the short dance performances can last no longer than 2.5 minutes. All figure skating is judged, and the couple score is broken down into two sections, the technical score and presentation score. Each team performed to a cha-cha, as the dance is designed to introduce young dancers to a Latin American rhythm. First on the ice were the Russians Anna Yanovskaya and Sergey Mozgov. Their performance included clean footwork and an impressive rotational lift to please the crowd and give them a new season's best for this routine with a score of 60.19. It was enough to secure the top ranking ahead of the second dance. The brother and sister team of Rachel and Michael Parsons from the United States added some nice lifts and flips to their routine. But a fall towards the close of the performance left them with a score of 44.69 and in fourth place. Ukrainian pair Alexandra Nazarova and Maxim Nitkin were the second to last couple to perform. A clean start led to a crowd-pleasing straight-line lift and a well-synchronized twizzle. The dance left them in second place with a score of 57.44. The last couple on the ice were the Austrian duo of Christine Smith and Simon Eisenbauer. 14-year-old Simon comes from a family of ice dancers with two brothers and a sister all competing in the sport. He even names his older brother Tobias, the 2011 Austrian ice dance champion, as one of his heroes. Representing the host nation, they were always going to be well supported, and they scored 32.22, finishing in ninth place. So Russia are in first, followed by Ukraine. The second part of the ice dance competition will complete when couples perform their free dance.
I'm really excited, except for the little mess up on the footwork. I felt we skated a good skate, and I'm ready for free dance.
Michael, what's your reaction overall to what it's been like here to skate at the Olympics?
I've loved it so far. It's been great to skate here. I really enjoy it.